Step 2. Begin with an introduction. When you meet someone new face-to-face, you usually begin by introducing yourself. And the same should be true at the beginning of phone calls. So start every call with an introduction that includes your name and the company you work for. You can also add the department you work for in a phrase like, "How can I help you?" This will let the caller know they've reached the right person and you're ready to assist them.